Many crooks are always looking for ways to get their hands on your personal information. Now, that includes getting access to your computer, and all it could take is one phone call. Tyzo Braden spoke with police to help you avoid becoming a victim.
Honolulu police have seen an increase in phone phishing schemes here in Hawaii. Even their own police officers have received some suspicious phone calls.
I actually got called by one a couple of weeks ago, and he started to run me through commands on the computer to test the computer.
International criminals are using fake phone area code generators to make the calls seem like they're coming from reputable software companies looking to fix your computer.
Another big one that's going around is the internet Microsoft scam that's perpetrated. Normally it's from India, males that are calling. They normally have an accent. It makes it very pronounced and clear who it is. And they'll tell you that they're scouring the internet, and of all the computers in the world, they found a virus on your computer. And what they do is they try to get information.
Once they get into your computer, they usually install a virus or malware that monitors and tracks your personal information.
They'll monitor your habits, see if your banking habits, they'll get into your accounts.
And even if your computer is safe, if you're hooked up to a network at work or at home, it can still be vulnerable. So experts recommend one simple step that can keep you safe.
Encrypt, encrypt, encrypt. Passwords are pretty much obsolete. If you encrypt, encryption gives you that added layer. It's difficult, makes it harder. I think that's the best safety method you could do. If not, store everything off the computer.
For more information, check out our Action Line section on our website. You can also email your consumer concerns to actionline@khon2.com or call on the weekdays from 11 to 1 p.m. Tyzo Braden, KHON 2 News.